Example number 3. Change in electrostatic parameters. Figure shows two identical parallel plate capacitors connected to a battery with switches closed. The switch is now opened and the space between the plates of capacitors is filled with dielectric of relative permittivity 3. Find the ratio of total electrostatic energy stored in system before and after the introduction of dielectric. So, this is the diagram given. A and B are two capacitors, they are identical, let us say their capacitance are C. Now, when the switch S is closed, they will be parallel. After that, between the plates of A and B, dielectric is placed. Before that, switch S is closed. When switch S is opened, B is not connected to battery, but A is still connected to battery. So, now we have to calculate ratio of energies before introduction to the after introduction. So, before introducing dielectric, initial energy will be, each of them will be charged to V volts, both are connected in parallel to battery. So, it would be half CV square for each. There are two capacitors, so total energy will be CV square. Call it as equation 1. Now, after introducing dielectric, see, capacitor A is still connected to battery because switch S is open. A is connected to battery, B is disconnected. So, energy stored in capacitor A is half, its capacitance become Kc, potential remains same, V square plus. For second capacitor, charge remains same, voltage won't remain same, charge remains same. So, it will become Q square divided by 2 times new capacitance is Kc, where Q is equal to Cv, initially whatever the charge was there, that is remaining. So, substitute that here, Uf is equal to half K Cv square plus C square V square divided by 2 Kc. So, Cc get cancelled. We can take out half Cv square common, you will be left with K plus 1 by K. This is final energy. So, Ui by Uf, if we take, let us call this as 2, 1 divided by 2, see Cv square get cancelled. So, we will be left with 1 divided by half into K plus 1 by K. So, 2 goes to numerator, K plus 1 by K, LCM will be K. So, it should be K square plus 1. So, K goes to numerator, you will get 2 divided by 2K divided by K square plus 1. Here they have given dielectric constant of the material K is equal to 3. So, you will get Ui by Uf is equal to 2 into 3 divided by 3 square plus 1. 2 into 3 is 6 divided by 9 plus 1 is 10. That should be equal to 0.6. Ratio of initial energy to final energy is 0.6. So, this is the expected answer.